TV series pitch is called the AI team, or artificial intelligence team. Do you believe that artificial intelligence could benefit our healthcare in the near future? To start off my TV series, a young woman in her early 20s named Ashley just graduated college with a PhD in engineering. Ashley is looking for her first job and meets a man working at a business that makes hospital equipment that is needing someone in her field. Working at Developmental Med, little did she know that her life was going to take a turn for the worst. Act 1. While working at Developmental Med, she begins to realize how much they are helping people by their new research. Building these new machines has saved thousands of lives, and many more to come in the near future. She starts getting closest to the boss's son, Daniel. Daniel tries not to show his affection since his father does not like affairs between the employees. So in Act 1, Ashley's getting familiar with the new business that she's in, and then meets Daniel and starts liking him. In Act 2, Daniel cannot help himself, for the love he has for her is something he cannot ignore. Ashley agrees to the first date to one of the nicest restaurants in their town. Having a great dinner, Ashley begins to get dizzy and falls out. Getting to the hospital, some very alarming tests come back to figure out something that will change Ashley's life forever. In Act 3, in the hospital for over a week now, Ashley becomes strong enough to talk to the doctor and Daniel. Ashley is told by the doctor that ran multiple tests on her brain to figure out why something like so dramatic would happen all of a sudden. Finally, Ashley gets the pictures of her brain back and is stunned by the diagnosis. The doctor says she has 4 spots on her brain that are cancer and are growing at a rapid pace. She is predicted 3 months to live. There is nothing that the doctor can do to help her, just for her to live out her final days in peace. In Act 4, she leaves the hospital with traumatic news. When most people would be upset and planning out their final days, Ashley is different, with a brain like no one else, believing that she is sick for a reason. That reason to be to stop the cancer epidemic altogether. Telling Daniel of her plans, he thinks she is crazy, but if that's what she wants, he's all in. Having all the equipment from Developmental Med, Ashley and Daniel work behind closed doors for over half the time she is expected. On the edge of giving up, she thinks, what if it is not a machine, but little robots? In Act 5, the last month, she develops a nanobot. A group of robots that are microscopic and can be put into someone's bloodstream. Developing these nanobots to target the cancer in living areas of the brain. Getting to the hospital, the doctor says the only way she will live is on life support. Daniel, ignoring the fact, puts some last minute touches to modify the nanobots and believes he has one shot to save her. In Act 6, Daniel sneaks into the hospital with his equipment but is caught by the doctors. When Daniel tells the doctors about his plan, the doctor is shocked. The doctor leaves the room acting like nothing happened. Injecting the nanobots into her brain, Daniel watches them throughout the next hours eliminate the cancer, putting Ashley in the coma. Waking up, Ashley is revealed her reason for the cancer to save more lives. Ashley begins to save lives with her new experiment in nanotechnology. The government does not know the process, but she still works in the dark on the business of saving lives. So after she has got out of the hospital, her and Daniel start using this new technology, these nanobots. And they go around the world to people that have reached out to them, and they inject the nanobots secretly from the government and help prevent cancer and help people who have cancer.